to my channel Tang Glue, and today we are going to be making lemon mint popsicles. Yes, it's summer special. So as you guys don't know, we are in UAE right now and it's so damn hot. It's like 45 degrees Celsius and all. And if you guys are in UAE, make sure to try it out because it is so refreshing. We tried it out before and it was so good. It came out very well. And so I thought I'll share with you guys also. So for this, you need lemon, mint, of course, and you need water. And this, I don't know, it's a mold, you can call it a mold. It settles the popsicles, and you need powdered sugar. It's now sugar, normal sugar, we'll make it powdered. Yes, now we are back, we slice the lemon, we slice the mint, and we made the sugar powdered. And now, we need to start squeezing the lemon. Oh, that's big, let's take a small one. Yeah, let's squeeze the lemon. Okay, yes, okay. Oh, it's coming out properly now, because last time I tried it and it didn't came out so well, but this time it came out. Oh no. Okay, so let's start doing that. We'll be back in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay, so we totally have a lemon juice right now, except it don't have any sugar or something. It's gonna be very sour. And now let's add mint. So you don't have to add a lot of mint because you don't want to roast your taste buds. It's gonna be very spicy, so you can add mint based on your choice. I suggest not too much. So let's add. Okay, now let's add powdered sugar to the juice or the mixture. Okay, I'm gonna suggest you to add 4 to 6 tablespoons. You can add sugar based on the individual's choice, or if you have more members in your family or you have a bigger mold, you can do this. Okay, so we are back in. Okay, so now we have done everything. So you guys might be wondering why we are using powdered sugar. Because powdered sugar will dissolve quickly than the normal sugar. The normal sugar will take time, so it is gonna make your hand pain by mixing a lot. So yeah, it's better to do this. Okay, so now let's pour this mixture into the mold. Okay, make sure not to spill or fill so much, because last time I did this and my mother got so angry and mad, and I have to clean this all by myself. Okay, so I don't want that to happen right now. Okay, so we'll add everything and be back in, yeah, now. So now we have added. Now let's put this mold's cap. Yeah, he's a mold and he's baldy, so he needs cap. Okay, so let's fix. Okay, yes, now we need to wait for 8 hours. Okay, so we are back after 8 hours, and now I guess the popsicles are settled. You should put it in water at least for 5 to 6 minutes so that it will be easy to take it out. So let's put. It's freezing, we just took it out now. Okay, for now let's just put 4 and we'll wait. Okay, so now it's almost for 5 to 6 minutes, and now let's see if we can take it out. Okay. Oh, it's coming out. Guys, look at it. So cool. Let me try it. Mmm. Lemon juice freezed. It's so good. It's so good, guys. Mmm. Oh, okay, guys, sorry. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and make sure to try it out as well. So we'll see you in the next video, and it's Tang Glue signing off. Bye!